Do you want to know who you meet with most often? Your average daily time in meetings? Your average time in one-on-one meetings versus group meetings? Do you color code your calendar based on type of event and want to know how much time you spend in each color category? See automatic time insights for your calendar in one easy step. I'm Laura May Martin, Google's productivity advisor, here to show you how to work your space in Google Workspace. Today, we'll show you how to see automatic insights on how you're spending your time in Calendar. Let's get started. In Calendar, click on More Insights on your left side panel. From there, view insights on type of meeting and who you're meeting with. You can click on By Color to see how you're spending your time by color. Try changing the range you're viewing from day, week, month, or year, and watch the insights automatically change to show that time range. So there you have it. See automatic time insights for your calendar in one easy step. If you have any specific questions about this tip, leave them in the YouTube comments below. Looking for more tips just like this? Follow Google Workspace on Twitter, Facebook, LinkedIn, Instagram, and YouTube.